Good morning, and it is good morning. It's 7:20 in the AM on Sunday, the 23rd of October 2016. If you're wondering why I'm streaming so early in the morning, I'm wondering exactly the same thing. But it is to kind of finish off the first lot of streams that I was doing from last night, where I streamed Game of Conquest, Game of Domination, and a game of Rush. So of the basic quick matches, we're going to do War Pigeons and Deathmatch, and probably do Operations tonight, because I understand they take a lot longer. So let's start off with War Pigeons. This is a bit of a strange game mode, really, where you've got to run around your team and find these little boxes that have got pigeons in them. Release the pigeon. Sorry, once you've got the box, hang on to the box while the pigeon gets ready to fly. Or I guess you're fixing your message to it, not quite sure. And then the pigeon flies off. And I think that if you're the pigeon holder, when it flies, you get to fly as the pigeon. And there's the enemies, you've got to try and shoot the pigeon down. But I've never been the pigeon holder successfully. I've always died before I've got to the point of releasing the pigeon. So that should be quite interesting. It's a bit, yeah, it's almost like a sports game, really, a bit like that game in Black Ops 2. You've got to throw the ball around. But in this case, it's a pigeon, because if you get shot while you've got the pigeon box, one of your teammates or the enemy can pick the pigeon box. I don't think you can throw the pigeon box. Must be being medic, I guess so. Oh, there's our pigeon carrier at the back.
Enemies picked up the pigeon.
Catch the pigeon, catch the pigeon. Right, now we've got to shoot it down. Okay, now the mad rush. Ooh. Oh, when they release the pigeon, controls and artillery and us.
A pigeon has been located.
Another chance this time.
Message written. The pigeon is ready to be released.
There she goes.
The pigeon has delivered our message.
Oh, so it didn't get surprised the pigeon.
We need to deliver. deliver one more agent. Hilfe. We have picked up the pigeon.
So the delay is you writing the message. Here we go. So another game of catch the pigeon. Perhaps.
A pigeon has been located.
Right, let's get that pigeon.
Enemies. pigeon has delivered the enemy's message.
Nasty.
Senin için sıhhi yardım çantası.
I'm not very good at that.
Enemies picked up the pigeon.
Charge.
Aha! Sana bir sıhhi yardım çantası. Sıhhi yardım çantası.
Wow. I think we're going to go automatic.
We have picked up the pigeon.
See if we can get the pigeon carry with the mortar. Well, maybe not.
The pigeon has delivered the enemy's message.
Maybe that isn't a great tactic.
Enemies only have one more pigeon to deliver.
Right, we've got to get that pigeon, lads.
Pigeon has been located.
Yaralandın mı? Seni tedavi edeceğim.
The pigeon has delivered.
Selam birader.
A pigeon has been located.
Sıhhi yardım çantası. Tedavi ol.
Teşekkür ederim.
We have picked up the pigeon.
İyi misin?
Sıhhi yardım çantası. Al bunu.
have released the pigeon.
Whew, that was very good.
The pigeon has delivered our message. We need to deliver one more pigeon.
Yaralarını tedavi etmemi ister misin?
A pigeon has been located.
Aha! Sühi yardım çantası.
Enemies picked up the pigeon.
Aha! Sana bir sühi yardım çantası.
Done.
Aha! Sühi yardım çantası. Yardım çantası. Sana sıhhi yardım çantası.
A really good game mode.
We have released the pigeon. The pigeon has delivered our message.
Teşekkürler birader.
That was loads of fun, actually. Really intense when everybody was zooming in from the other spawn. Okay, so that was War Pigeons. So let's finish off this kind of early morning stream with Team Deathmatch. Team Deathmatch. This is an incredibly important mode for Battlefield 4 because it's infantry only. This is the mode where you sharpen your skills. Actually, the War Pigeons is pretty good as well. You can go in and just practice. You know, you're centering. I mean, I'm no expert at Battlefield. You know, I die way more than I survive. I got pretty not pretty good. I got okay at Call of Duty by practicing with the aiming. And because there's so many scoped weapons on Battlefield, it really does help just to play team deathmatch. You get to know the map, so you're not floundering around not knowing where the enemies are coming from. And you can use it not just to practice your accuracy with the rifles, but with the mortars. Practice your submachine gun skills. Practice your tactics with the different sort of weapons. So you know when you're playing support, you're always trying to get into medium range gunfights. When you're playing assault, you want to keep everything close. Sniper. Right, here we go. Team deathmatch. And what we can do. Right, so they're going to be. Oh, front, isn't they?
The enemies have struck first.
Orada bir gözcü var. Onlarınkilerden biri. Sana sıhhi yardım çantası. Sıhhi yardım çantası. Kullan bunu. Sıhhi yardım çantası. Şu sıhhi yardım çantasını kullan.
What's it? Under the rocks. Well,
halfway there, we need to push harder.
Going through the slit. Oh, there we go. Shoot, please. I'm get shot in a minute, aren't I? That was a bit silly, that. Revenge is the dish best served cold.
Kit is available near your location.
Bomba fırlatıyorum. Yaralanmış. Seni tedavi edeceğim.
Have almost won.
Thank you. Sana sıhhi yardım çantası.
Team is in the lead.
Never be rushing.
Senin için sıhhi yardım çantası.
Great fun though. Great fun. We didn't get many points in Team Deathmatch though, which is also a little bit disappointing. So we'll have one more go, and then we'll call it a day on this stream. And I'll probably do the operation stream tonight to kind of round off the game modes that you can do in Battlefield 1. It's rather nice. Not too bad. Well, oh, the other team, he did well, didn't he? Level 25. But I definitely need to work on my my accuracy. Press continue. Six battle packs to open. Excellent. I'm not really sure what the battle packs do. I think they just give you different looking things. Right, I'm going to carry on with the medic because I really want to work on my accuracy. What I might do is change, knock down the magnification a bit. Maybe that would be better. Let's try it. So I've got to concentrate on my centering. So your centering is where you kind of get your crosshairs before you aim down sights. Because as soon as you aim down sights, you've got very fine adjustments you can make. Which is quite difficult to do. If you get a target, an enemy centered before you aim down sights, you have a much better chance. Let's look at the map. Okay, so they're basically going to be in front of us. Now in this map, people try and get to these high areas. Oops, I'm just going to go over there.
The enemy is in the lead.
Run away.
Enemy team is in the lead.
See if we get a sneaky flank on him. Oh, they're all up in there. They're all up there, weren't they? Let's see if anyone's going to come after me. Inside the and there weren't they? While I was pussyfooting it around the outside. Okay, so they're all going to be over in the ballroom and on the far side. Corners.
Was helfe, greif zu!
We have almost won. Kit is available near your location.
Should have moved. I knew I should have moved. Thank you.
available near your location.
Great map. Right, let's see how we did. Went positive, that's all I could ask for. There we go, that will do for this morning's early morning stream. So we've really got left to do to kind of show you, to round out your Battlefield 1 multiplayer experience, will be operations, which I'll probably do on the regular Sunday night stream tonight. But thank you very much for watching. Hit like if you enjoyed the video, subscribe if you want to see more today, put your questions and comments down below, and I will see you tonight.